हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. माई सेल्फ प्रेरणा फ्रॉम जयपुर जेवियर्स पब्लिक स्कूल. यू ऑल नो दैट वी वर टीच इन लास्ट लेक्चर्स हाउ टू राइट कैपिटल कर्सिव ए टू आर. सो टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू राइट कैपिटल कर्सिव एस टू वी. हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. माई सेल्फ प्रेरणा फ्रॉम जयपुर जेवियर्स पब्लिक स्कूल. यू ऑल नो दैट वी वर टीच इन लास्ट लेक्चर्स हाउ टू राइट एंड हाउ टू ट्रेस कैपिटल कर्सिव ए टू आर इन योर कर्सिव राइटिंग बुक. सो टुडे आई विल टीच यू नेक्स्ट कैपिटल कर्सिव एस टू वी इन योर कर्सिव राइटिंग बुक. सो लेट स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज योर कर्सिव राइटिंग बुक एंड वी विल डू टुडेज वर्क इन दिस बुक. सो वी विल ओपन पेज नंबर 16 एंड 17 इन दिस बुक. फर्स्टली वी विल मेंशन डेट पेज नंबर 16 ऑन 17. टुडेज डेट इज 24 ऑफ जुलाई 2020. देन वी विल मेंशन एस डब्ल्यू. ओके, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट. फर्स्टली वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम एस. ट्रेस द लेटर्स एंड कॉपी दैम बिगैन फ्रॉम द स्टार्टिंग डॉट्स. हमें फर्स्टली इन लेटर्स को ट्रेस करना है. जो डॉट दिए गए हैं उनको कॉपी करना है. फर्स्टली वी विल ट्रेस कैपिटल कर्सिव एस. सो वी विल स्टार्ट फर्स्टली ट्रेस वर्क. यू कैन सी हाउ टू ट्रेस कैपिटल कर्सिव एस. वी विल ट्रेस कैपिटल कर्सिव एस डॉट टू डॉट लाइक दिस. Now we will make in next line same like this. So we will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make capital cursive S. You all will be make like this capital cursive S. You all know that how to make small cursive S. So we will trace firstly a small cursive S like this. Now we will make a small cursive S same like this in next line. You all know that how to make a small cursive S. Now we will make capital cursive S and small cursive S together. Firstly we will trace like this. You all will be trace dot to dot. Don't miss dot. You will trace properly like this. You can see how to trace. Now we will make capital cursive S and small cursive S in next line same like this. Firstly we will put dot. You can see I'm already put dot for capital cursive S and small cursive S. So we will start from dot and make like this. We will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make capital cursive S and small cursive S. Now we will make capital cursive T. You identify firstly this is capital cursive T. So firstly we will trace like this. We will trace dot to dot and don't miss dot. You will trace properly. Now we will make in next line same like this capital cursive T. So we will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make capital cursive T. Now we will make small cursive T. This is small cursive T. Firstly we will trace a small cursive T like this. Then we will make in next line small cursive T. We will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make a small cursive T. Now we will make capital cursive T and small cursive T together. Firstly we will trace like this. You can see how to tracing work. You all know that how to trace. So firstly you will trace, then you will make in next line. Firstly you will put dot. You can see how I'm already put dot. So we will start from dot like this and make. Now we will make a small cursive T like this. Firstly you will put dot, because after put the dot it is easy for us. डॉट पुट करने के बाद ये हमारे लिए बनाना इजी हो जाता है. तो फर्स्टली हम डॉट पुट करेंगे. नाउ वी विल मेक कैपिटल कर्सिव यू ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज. फर्स्टली यू विल मेंशन डेट. टुडेज डेट इज 24 July 2020. नाउ फर्स्टली वी विल ट्रेस. फर्स्टली यू विल आइडेंटिफाई व्हाट इज दिस. दिस इज कैपिटल कर्सिव यू. नाउ वी विल ट्रेस लाइक दिस. You will trace capital cursive U dot to dot like this. Now we will make same like this in next line. We will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make capital cursive U. You all know that how to make small cursive U. So firstly you will trace like this. Then you will make in next line same like this. You will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make a small cursive U. Now we will trace a small cursive U and capital cursive U together. Firstly you can see how to trace. Firstly you will trace properly, then you will make in next line. Okay, now we will make in next line capital cursive U and small cursive U together. We will start from dot. Firstly you will put dot, then you will make. I hope you all are understood what I am saying. Firstly you will put dot, then you will make. Okay, now we will make capital cursive V. Firstly you will identify this is capital cursive V. Then you will trace. Firstly you can see how to trace capital cursive V. Will be make in three lines. You all know that in English notebook have four lines, so capital cursive V will be make in three lines. Now we will make capital cursive V in next line same like this. So we will start from dot. You can see how to make capital cursive V. Now we will make a small cursive V. Firstly we will trace, then we will make in next line. Capital cursive V will be making two line. You can see how to make capital cursive V. Now we will trace capital cursive V and small cursive V together. You can see how to trace capital cursive V and small cursive V. Then we will make. Now we will make in next line capital cursive V and small cursive V together. Firstly we will put dot, then we will start from dot and make like this. You can see how to make capital cursive V and small cursive V. You can see how to trace and how to make capital cursive as T, U and V. Okay, you all do this work same like this. Firstly you will mention date, then SW, then you will start your work. And you will identify also this is capital cursive as, this is small cursive as, this is capital cursive T, this is small cursive T, this is capital cursive U, this is small cursive U, this is capital cursive V, this is small cursive V. I hope you all are understood. Okay, now we will meet in our next class. Okay, bye bye children.